5-year-old Ashley Grandwee is getting her teeth cleaned. It's something she's done twice a year since she was 2.
We decided that we wanted to get a head start on the dental plan, just to get a good head start.
Her mom says Ashley brushes and flosses every day, and her hard work has paid off. Not one single cavity.
So far, so good.
Dr. Tina Murhoff, a pediatric dentist, says that cavities are very common in children and are often left untreated.
Every other Friday, we are taking 2 to 3 2-year-olds to the operating room to take care of their dental caries or cavities.
Dr. Murhoff says a common myth is you don't need to take your child to a dentist until age 5.
By the time we see them, in many cases, the dental disease has progressed so much that what might have been a simple white filling or small filling that might have been done without local anesthetic, which is the numbing, we call it sleepy juice, but that's what makes a child afraid. We could have taken care of before it progressed.
She recommends getting your child's teeth checked beginning at age 1.
Baby teeth are very important. They can get an infection, just like a permanent tooth, which can damage the permanent tooth. They guide the development of the permanent tooth. And a child's smile is very important.
Dr. Murhoff also recommends taking your children to a practice like hers that specializes in pediatric dentistry. Her office is designed with kids in mind. It has brightly colored walls and the occasional visit from the tooth fairy. The goal is to make children feel welcome.
We want to create an atmosphere where children are not afraid, because once they've had a negative experience, then they can be traumatized forever.
As part of National Children's Dental Health Month, Dr. Murhoff is holding a free dental clinic for underprivileged and underinsured kids in Forsyth County. They will get their teeth cleaned and also learn about dental hygiene. It's on Friday, February 22nd. In Winston-Salem, Kimberly Vanscoy, WXII 12 News.